Hallelujah, hallelujah, beloved, all over the globe, all over the continent is your servant, Eric Amankwa, a minister of the Parenthood of Ghana. Beloved, tonight bringing unto you a night of decrees and declarations. Beloved, I am sharing with you on the team, net as a weapon. Net as a weapon. Hosea chapter 7, the verse 12. Beloved, bless the Father and bless the Son of the Lord. If you are hearing the sound of my voice, beloved, kindly join as we pray. Kindly join as we lift up the name of the Lord, as we worship His supremacy, as we worship the Elohim. Beloved, the psalmist said, bless the Father and bless the Son of the Lord. Beloved, in the name of the Lord has been good unto you and I. His grace has been sufficient for us. Beloved, Hosea 7:12 says, as they go, I will spread my net over them. I will bring them like the birds in the sky. When I hear them flocking together, I will catch them. Beloved, what is the meaning of this? In this passage, God speaks of using a net as a weapon against the unfaithful Israelites. This imagery is both powerful and sobering. The net typically used for catching fish or birds becomes an instrument of divine judgment. Beloved, shall we pray? Oh God, let the words of my mouth and the meditation, O God, of my heart and all our heart tonight be acceptable unto you. Father, you are our rock and our redeemer. Amen. Beloved, let us consider how a net works. Net works in so many ways. It ensnares, it restricts, it captures. God is saying that He will use this method to bring down those who have turned away from Him. The Israelites, in their rebellion, thought they could fly freely like birds, escaping the consequences of their actions. But God's net of judgment is inescapable. Somebody hearing the sound of my voice tonight, we must remember that God's ultimate goal is not punishment, but restoration. Somebody hearing the sound of my voice, may the Lord restore you. May the Lord restore you. May the Lord restore you. I prophesy over your life that may you expect divine restoration in this month of August. I see restoration going for somebody hearing the sound of my voice. If you say amen, it will be established. Beloved, the Lord always desires, His desire is for His people, is for us to return to Him. Somebody hearing the sound of my voice, I want to assure you that the net, though a weapon of judgment, can also be seen as an instrument of divine love, catching those who have strayed to bring them back into the fold. Beloved, as we reflect on this, let us examine our lives. Are we trying to fly away from God's will? Are we flocking together in ways that displeases Him? Let us turn back to God before we find ourselves caught in the net of consequences for our actions. But beloved, I want to assure you that just take heart. For while God's net can be a weapon against the unfaithful, it is also a safety net for those who trust in Him. If we remain faithful, this same net becomes our protection against the snares of the enemy. Somebody hearing the sound of my voice, may the Lord be your helper. Somebody hearing the sound of my voice, may the Lord deliver you from that predicament. I prophesy over your life that what God has said about you will come to pass. I pray for that brother. I pray for that sister. I don't know what you are going through. I don't know what you are facing. But I want to assure you that there is a restoration coming your way. There is a restoration coming your way. Beloved, I want us to raise certain prayer topics as you pray along with me. Say, oh Lord God, protect my marriage from the enemy's attack. May the good Lord protect your marriage from the enemy's attack. Beloved, let it be your prayer. Those that are married, let it be your prayer that may the Lord God protect your marriage from the enemy's attack. Let it be your prayer. Oh Lord God, strengthen our bonds and deepen our love. Let it be your prayer. Beloved, pray this prayer that say, oh Lord God, cast your net to catch those who seek to destroy our unions, our marriages. Lord, may you cast your net to catch those people in the name of Jesus. In the mighty 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 name of Jesus. Beloved, I pray for that sister. There will be no divorce. I pray for that brother. There will be no divorce. Lift up a prayer. Say, oh Lord God, cast your net to catch those who seek to destroy my marriage. In the name of Jesus. Lift up a prayer. Lift up a prayer. Beloved, we are praying. Pray this prayer again. Say that, oh Father, grant us wisdom and understanding in our studies. Those schooling, let this be your prayer that say, oh Lord God, grant me wisdom, grant me understanding in my studies. Oh God, remove any obstacle hindering every educational progress of your people. Lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer. Oh Kabo Sigidi Rimakaba. Pray that say, oh Lord God, ensnare forces of destruction and confusion in your net. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up a prayer for your education. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Beloved, I pray for that minister of the gospel. Beloved, we are channeling our prayer into ministry. Say, oh Lord God, empower my ministry. Empower my ministry. Say, oh Lord God, let your word go forth with power and transform lives. Anytime we open our mouth, anytime I open my mouth as a minister of the gospel, that minister of the gospel hearing the sound of my voice, that minister of the gospel praying with me, say, oh Lord God, use your net to capture and neutralize those who oppose the spread of your gospel. In the name of Jesus, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer. Beloved, we are channeling the prayer again to fertility, the area of fertility. Say, oh Lord, for those desiring children, pray this prayer, pray this prayer. Say, oh Lord God, I pray for the fruit of the womb. Lord, open wombs and bless families in the name of Jesus. Anybody hearing the sound of my voice, may the Lord bless you with the fruit of the womb. May the Lord open your womb and may the Lord bless your family in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray this prayer that will say, oh Lord God, may you catch in your net any spiritual forces hindering conception and healthy pregnancies. Makabosa Gadalabaya. Oh Lord God, may your net arrest every spirit of miscarriage in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, in my church, anybody hearing the sound of my voice, those that have taken seed, oh Lord God, may you protect them. May your blood, may your Holy Spirit be a seal upon their lives in the name of Jesus. Beloved, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer, lift up a prayer. Beloved, we are channeling our prayer to employment. Say, Heavenly Father, provide a meaningful work and financial stability. Open doors of opportunity. Let it be your prayer. I see the Lord God opening doors for somebody. I see doors being opened for that somebody. Employment doors. I see it open. In the name of Jesus, pray this prayer that say, oh Lord God, let your trap, let your net trap schemes of workplace injustice and unfair practices against my life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, lift up a prayer. Lift up a prayer. Lift up a prayer. Say, God of abundance, release your blessings upon our finances. Give us wisdom in stewardship. Oh God, use your net to catch and then expose financial predators and fraudulent schemes fighting against my life, fighting against the life of anybody hearing the sound of my voice. Now we are challenging our prayer to immigration. Say, oh Lord, smooth the path for those facing immigration challenges. Lord, grant favor with authorities. Let your net and snare corrupt officials and then unjust system that hinder legal immigration process. Those that their immigration papers are due, their green cards, their citizenships are due. Oh Lord, may your favor rest upon them. Lord, favor them. Lord, favor them. Lord, favor them. Lord, favor them. In the name of Jesus. Lord, favor them and grant unto them testimonies. In the name of Jesus. Beloved, we are lifting up a prayer, prayer, prayer. Mighty God, spread your net over principalities and powers that war against children. Capture and bind spiritual forces of wickedness in heavenly places. In the name of Jesus. Beloved, we are moving into the area of protection. Heavenly Father, use your net as a shield around us, catching and defeating attacks from seen and then unseen enemies who seek our downfall in every area. In the name of Jesus Christ. Makobo zigidiri kabo. Lokotori makabe. Likitibri mazuguduri gabandelia. May the net of God, which is a weapon, and snare every plans of the enemy concerning our children, concerning our husband, concerning our wife. In the name of Jesus Christ, makabo sagadarabaya, makatabre sagadalabaya. Righteous judge, let your net of justice fall upon those who perpetrate evil against your people. Oh Lord God, catch them in their own snares and bring their wicked plans to nothing. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, Makabo Zagadalabaya. Loving Father, oh God, I lift up those whose marriages are due or overdue. Lord, remove every obstacle delaying their unions. Let your net catch and then eliminate any forces of delay, fear, uncertainty. Lord, bring destiny partners together and establish godly marriages in your perfect timing. Lord, may your will be established. May your will be established for them. In the name of Jesus, Makabo Zagadarabe, Leketebri Masuguduri Gabandeliabe, Lekotori Makabaya. Beloved, may the Lord bless you. 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 I release the blessings of God upon your life. I release the prophetic blessings of God that may the Lord bless your handiworks. Anybody that wish you dead, they will die before their time. Every spirit of premature death, untimely death against your life, against your wife, against your husband, against your ministry, backfire, boomerang, in the name of Jesus. That minister of the gospel, whoever wants to kill you, backfire and back to the sender in the name of Jesus. Whoever is trying to oppose your ministry, backfire and back to the sender. Any plot, any schemes from the grounds of the enemy against your life, boomerang and backfire in the name of Jesus. Beloved, pray along with me. Almighty God, we come before you, acknowledging your sovereign over all aspects of our lives. We ask that you spread your net of protection over us, shielding us from the enemy schemes. Oh God, where we have strayed, gently, oh God, bring us back. We also pray that you use your net as a weapon against our spiritual enemies, ensnaring, restraining, and defeating those forces that stand against your will and your people. Lord, give us victory in our marriages, studies, ministry, and bless us with children. Provide for our needs through jobs and sound finances. Oh God, resolve immigration issues that burden your children, that burden your people. Catch and neutralize every forces of darkness that oppose us. May your will be done in all these areas for your glory and our good. Father, let your net of justice and protection surround us, making us effective in your kingdom through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Beloved, you will hear same time the sound of my voice next week by this time. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord lift up the countenance of his light upon your life, and may the Lord give you his peace that transcends all human understanding. Fill your heart and your minds through the knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ, now and evermore. Shalom Aleichem. Shalom Aleichem. It's bye-bye.